So that's how you found me, rain falling around me, looking down at a world with a long way to go, and the traffic was hissing by. I was homesick and I was high, and I was surrounded by a language in which I could say only hello. Thank you very much, but you spoke so I could understand. And I drew a treasure map on your hand. And you were no picnic, you were no prize, but you had just enough pathos to keep me hypnotized,
Everyone is an artist. Every day we create living works of art. It can last for seconds or an entire day. Some of us preserve these moments frozen in time. Others create images in their minds and bring them to life using various mediums. Some use paint, clay, glass. Others use their voice,
take these sunken eyes and learn to see,
their hands,
all your
and
life,
even their entire body.
You are only waiting for this moment to be free.
I use rice.
Someone's gotta hear this.
What I was about to do was going to be extremely challenging. So I set out with a handful of rice, willpower, and chocolate. But then I realized that I'd have to start one grain at a time. So with some magic ingredients, unlimited imagination, and no help whatsoever, I created, created.
Trying to be a superstar like everybody else. But being myself is something I do well. Whatever you do, do it good. Whatever you do, 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 loud, loud, loud. Do it good, yeah. Alright. Express yourself. Express yourself.
My dreams.
these tears I've cried, a thousand oceans. And if it seems I'm floating in the darkness, well, I can't believe that I'll keep you from flying. And I would cry a thousand more. That's what it is. Be closed or open.